See that green center console? Let's say you want to drive around with the backup cam on and display it through that console. What are you going to do? You're going to hold down the home button and you're going to tap tune twice.